Everything all right?
How can I help a brother Nord?
I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Winterhold.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
You have questions?
Say what you will about the Dark Elves. They did a proper job with Azura's shrine. You can see it for miles on a clear day.
Good. You're finally here. I've scouted the ruins, and I'm certain Carlia is still inside.
You saw her?
No, I found her horse. Don't worry, I've taken care of it. She won't be using it to escape. Let's get moving. I want to catch her inside while she's distracted. Take the lead.
Understood.
Just make certain you keep your eyes open. Carlia is as sharp as a blade. The last thing I need is you blundering into a trap and warning her that we're here.
Isn't murder Dark Brotherhood territory?
I have a long-standing arrangement with the Dark Brotherhood. If I need someone in the guild taken care of, we do it ourselves. We both agree it's best to keep these matters in-house. If you see Carlia, don't hesitate. Kill her. They say that these ancient Nordic burial mounds are sometimes impenetrable. Quite simple, really. I don't know what the fuss is about these locks. All it takes is a bit of know-how, not a lot of skill. That should do it. After you.
Here.
This place smells of death. Be on your guard. Pull the chain over there and watch out for the spikes. Looks like Carlia reset all of the traps. Thank you. two more of them ahead. Chimes. Clever. Rigged to wake the Draugr, I think. That don't blunder into any of them. quite noisy for someone who claims to be a thief.
Taken alone, the Draugr aren't so fearsome. They're far more deadly in greater numbers.
On the right track. She's been through here as well. Thank you. There's little time for talk. What do you want?
What's did in these ruins? Unspeakable sacrifices, maybe?
Ah, it's one of the infamous Nordic puzzle doors. How quaint. Without the matching claw, they're normally impossible to open. Since I'm certain Carlyle already did away with it, we're on our own. Fortunately, these doors have a weakness if you know how to exploit it. Quite simple, really. Carlyle's close, I'm certain of it. Now let's get moving. Do you honestly think your arrow will reach me before my blade finds your heart?
Give me a reason to try.
You're a clever girl, Carlyle. Buying Golden Glow Estate and funding Haunting Brew Meadery was inspired.
To ensure an enemy's defeat, you must first undermine his allies. It was the first lesson Gallus taught us.
You always were a quick study.
Not quick enough, otherwise Gallus would still be alive.
Gallus had his wealth, and he had you. All he had to do was look the other way.
Did you forget the oath we took as Nightingales? Did you expect him to simply ignore your methods?
Enough of this mindless banter. Come, Carlyle. It's time for you and Gallus to become reunited.
I'm no fool, Mercer. Crossing blades with you would be a death sentence, but I can promise the next time we meet, it will be your undoing.
Interesting. It appears Gallus's history has repeated itself. Carlia has provided me the means to be rid of you, and this ancient tomb becomes your final resting place. But do you know what intrigues me the most? The fact that this was all possible because of you. Farewell. I'll be certain to give Brynjolf your regards.
Easy. Easy. Don't get up so quickly. How are you feeling?
Hold on! You shot me!
No. I saved your life. My arrow was tipped with a unique paralytic poison. It slowed your heart and kept you from bleeding out. Had I intended to kill you, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Why save me?
My original intention was to use that arrow on Mercer, but I never had a clear shot. I made a split-second decision to get you out of the way, and it prevented your death.
You should have shot Mercer instead.
I promise you, the thought crossed my mind. The poison on that arrow took me a year to perfect. I only had enough for a single shot. All I had hoped was to capture Mercer alive. Mercer must be brought before the guild to answer for what he's done. He needs to pay for Gallus's murder.
How will you prove it now?
My purpose in using Snowvale Sanctum to ambush Mercer wasn't simply for irony's sake. Before both of you arrived, I recovered a journal from Gallus's remains. I suspect the information we need is written inside.
Well, what's it say?
I wish I knew. The journal is written in some sort of language I've never seen before.
Perhaps it could be translated.
Enther. Gallus's friend at the College of Winterhold. Of course. The only outsider Gallus trusted with the knowledge of his Nightingale identity.
There's that word again. Nightingale.
There were three of us. Myself, Gallus, and Mercer. We were an anonymous splinter of the Thieves Guild in Riften. Perhaps I'll tell you more about it later. Right now, you need to head for Winterhold with the journal and get the translation. Here, take these as well. They may prove useful for your journey. Remember, speak only to Enther. Trust no one else. Please, there isn't much time. What is it? Please, make it brief. We have much to do.
My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking to travelers.
Yeah?
What have you got for sale?
Take a look. Aye.
I'm sorry, could you describe the smell?
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks,
like
and warm beds.
Some horrible monster was turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation.
I don't care how many colleges
I've already
built,
corrected it for
or how much
experience.
The sea swallows up.
This.
I'll outlast them all.
Yes, yes, what is it?
A problem with your college, Nelikar.
I've been sent by Carlaya.
Carlaya? Then she's finally found it. Do you have Gallus's journal?
As long as he keeps paying us.
Yes, but there's a problem.
A problem? Let me see it. Ah, oh, this is just like Gallus. A dear friend, but always too clever for his own good. He's written all of the text in the Falmer language.
Can you translate it?
No. However, I know someone who might. The court wizard of Markarth, Calselmo, may have the materials you need to get this journal translated. A word of warning. Calselmo is a fierce guardian of his research. Getting the information won't be easy. Calselmo is stubborn as a mule. Be careful when you speak to him. Can I help you with anything else?
Is there something I can do for you?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. I've got to go.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
You're a good and here, take this. You'll like it.
I
need a ride?
Hmm?
I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Whiterun.
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
Take me straight to Whiterun.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. I bet you'll be glad to get to Whiterun and get out of this weather.
Need something?
Wait. I know you.
Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleazy little man, but he has good stock. Cause trouble in Whiterun, and I'll haul you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over.
We drink to our youth and today's come and gone, for the age of oppression is now nearly done. We'll drive out the empire from this land that we own. With our blood and our steel we will take back our home. All hail to Ulfric, you are the High King. In your great honor we drink and we sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
So have you spoken to that man from the Bard's College?
No, not yet. But I will. I just have...
Watch what you're doing.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.